I never thought I would get this to this point, to where I can't get out of bed.
By this time tomorrow, you're gonna have a baby. How do you feel?
I feel excellent. I feel ready. I'm also making a tripper decker.
A tripper decker?
Biscuit. So good. But like, on top of the world. What are these biscuits?
I don't know.
I don't know. I feel excited, but also like, he's gonna fucking shit everywhere.
Just like mama.
So. All right, guys, so tomorrow is the big day. I'm gonna have my little baby, Odin. Yeah, I'm getting super excited. It's like 7 p.m. I've been extremely tired all day, and my back has just been hurting so bad. Here is my belly. I forgot I drew this face on my stomach earlier. I'm gonna take a shower right now. They gave me this like special soap that I'm supposed to wash my belly with. And then I have to take a shower tomorrow morning again with that same soap, but just like in the coochie area, like where they're gonna cut me open, just to kind of get rid of like the bacteria or whatever. Our friends, Adam and Zoe, brought us like little gift baskets. It's so freaking cute. It has like puzzles and coloring book and some snacks in there. Here's little Chloe being a good girl. And then these are some onesies that don't fit in any drawers. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. And then this room is still like such a mess, and it's nowhere near any way I would want it to be, but Zach rearranged everything to where it's like comfortable for me, because the bed's right here, so I'm gonna be sleeping there, and then the bassinet's right there, so we can just scoot it over and I can pop a teddy in his mouth. So I'm going to shower and get ready. This is what my body looks like. Just as a reference for if I lose weight or gain weight, I can look back at this video and be like, goddamn girl, you were fat, or you were skinny and you gained all this weight. I don't know. But yeah, this is the baby bump. The last bump. I didn't really get that line either, the one that most people get. It's like kind of there, but not too much. So I just got up and I'm gonna take that second shower with the antibacterial soap that they gave me. And Zachary's already up and he's like super excited. He came up to me right now. He was like, "Wait to me, parents." This is so cute. Kitty, we're on our way. Bye, love you too. On my way to the hospital, and I have to drink this nasty drink.
Make her poop.
No, I hope it's not gonna make me poop. It's 6:22. We're supposed to be there at 6:30. That's not gonna happen. But yeah, super excited. It's kind of cold.
Yes, you suck the fucking toilet.
But yeah, we're on our way to have baby Odin. Super excited.
Too.
Medical drive.
We're late because we saw from McDonald's.
The song we were listening to while you were being born. Not while you're being born, but you know.
I'm so tired, but yet so excited. Let's go get that baby. Once was in there, is now gonna be out here, and you're gonna have to pay bills soon. We're gonna do a wide angle. Yeah, because it's like really close up right now. Oh. Can we do it again?
The last.
Woo! Damn, you just now fell on my camera.
What?
You just now fell on my camera.
That's how delayed it is?
I guess with the wide angle. Are you nervous?
I'm gonna go right now. I'm just waiting to be called.
Chilling.
Visitor's pass. So excited. He's moving right now. On my rib.
Yeah. I can't believe that he's gonna be out here in like an hour or two or four.
Or two or four.
Today though, it's gonna happen.
Today.
It was at that moment she had the baby. So like when you're walking.
I'm in this big suit thing. And I think Zachy already found. Oh god. It's so crazy to think that he's gonna be there. My piss.
I love you.
Got the key.
And you're hungry.
I'm hungry. The doctor already came in to talk to me, and so did the anesthesiologist. And I'm nervous as fuck, and it's only gonna get worse. And yeah, I'm tired. And that's only gonna get worse.
And that's on Crest Whitening Strips.
And that's on having sex.
Yeah, that sucks. I put the baby inside you. I should be the one taking it out. Give me the knife.
Give me the knife. I'm gonna abort.
It's a little blurry. It says, "Happy birthday, Odin," or "Baby Odin." Feels a little warmer though. Warmer?
Yeah.
What are those?
Those are my
chocolates.
I'm pregnant.
No, you're not.
I am.
Are you really?
Yeah.
What's it? Are you serious?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
No way. Are you serious? Boy, answer me. Can you do the wiggles?
It's my boy in there.
You have a protector on?
Yeah.
Oh,
today is the day of the baby shower, and I'm eating hot Cheetos. It's like 30 degrees outside. Horrible weather. My outfit, the bump. We'll see you when we're there.
This is some really tough pants.
Okay, look how cute I am, Mom.
Yeah, is that a good stretch?
I'm probably going to stretch out.
Yeah, look at all this room.
Okay.
So precious.